The Central Michigan University Art Gallery, located in the heart of campus next to the University Center, is a gallery that showcases student, staff, and faculty artwork all semester long. The gallery is free of charge and open to anybody that lives in Mount Pleasant or attends Central Michigan. Artists being featured in the gallery include lecturer and current artist in resident Julie Benda, lecturer 3 in painting and drawing Michael D. Volker, weekend, the Mount Pleasant Discovery Museum hosted their very first Halloween Carnival. Children and parents were invited to dress in their costumes and come and enjoy an array of activities, including painting pumpkins, a bounce house, a photo backdrop, lots and lots of games, even hands-on activities, some food trucks, and plenty of candy.
Hi, I'm Madison Bizet, and I am the Event and Marketing Director here at the Mount Pleasant Discovery Museum. We are here at our Halloween Carnival, our first one ever, and our turnout is so amazing. We did not expect this many people, so we are so excited to be seeing all of you here tonight.
Hi, my name is Lizzie Dilg. I'm the Executive Director of the Mount Pleasant Discovery Museum. We are so thankful to the community for coming out to support us tonight. Like Madison said, our turnout is just crazy. So thank you so much for coming and seeing us today. We hope you have a great time, and we're really excited to do this again next year.
Pleasant's Outreach of Mid-Michigan is a local nonprofit art organization offering artist work sold on consignment, the Morey Family Gallery, and art education through tuition-based programming and classes.
As always, we will have mini masters and brews and brushes during the month of October, and those will have a Halloween-themed painting to go along with them.
God grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and wisdom to know the difference.
Everything starts a little bit at a time. It takes time and care to make anything worthwhile. It doesn't just magically appear. You have to build a house on a good foundation, brick by brick. The point isn't always to see the whole picture. I get that now. You have to put in the work, and sometimes you just have to stop and admire the details.
On Friday of Halloween weekend, Main Street in downtown Mount Pleasant was converted into a space for all things art for Nightmare on Main. Live music kicked off at 5 p.m. with The Man in the Mirror and followed with Nadaria.
When you get there, say, you know. While live music continued throughout the day, there were vendors, food, and activities for kids. Even after the sun went down, the fun went on with more live music from For the Lady. As temperatures got colder, people could enjoy warm donuts or s'mores. To wrap up the night, Flames and Dames did an amazing performance while Matthew Shannon closed the night out. Hello, my future is coming out, is coming out.